A song at the graveyard. A song at the graveyard. How long will it take for us to get out? Out from the dust and ashes, so we can tell from the starry eyes of uncertainties, numbered on these sticky fingers of uncertainties, and know each day that there are moments we can disagree to agree. We no longer adhere to wisdom from the 70s. After all, the digger digs bigger depths with 6 corridors, both for the young and old, rich dad and the poor dad, the queens and the slave ones. How long will it take? How long will it take for us to turn the fake smiles into apologies, live to care and die to pay a fare of content? How long will it take? And when we delve deep in the thick mouths to crowd around the corridors we didn't afford, we will set the rays of eternity with joy of no regret. How long will it take for us to live peacefully? How long will it take? I sing you this song from the graveyard, the place of home, silently louder than the howling voice. Beware, beware, our days are numbered. Beware, our days after 2 days and before Tuesday. Man is no more the man he was yesterday. Beware, beware of death. Its ugliness confound the beauty of man. Beware of death. A song at the graveyard. A song at the graveyard. Lamer the poet.